for knowledge, to understand and wisdom to give us, O Lord.
Amen.
Now, for good is in your hands, O Lord.
Amen.
Let the permanent control, O Lord.
Amen.
May we make this day a successful day for all of us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
Thank you. 7. So we have our presentation, and the first class that will present is year 3 Canaan. Can we have them? Year 3 Canaan. Give them a round of applause. Give them a round of applause. Give them a round of applause.
Success for adults. The following are so wasted. is more important that children learn to take responsibility in what they need to do. 2. Manage your emotions. Every one of us, including our adults, sometimes gets angry, frustrated, whiny, or stressed out. There is no way to deny or avoid these emotions. It will be unhealthy to do so anyway. Learning to be angry is one of the most important ways for children.
And sometimes take solely to the fact
child. But the fact is today, one out of three girls and one out of five boys are subjected to sexual abuse before they reach age 18. And approximately five children die every day because of the consequences of child abuse. Child abuse is considered as a widespread epidemic against children. It's a criminal offense which the world is gearing up to stop it.
Any form of violence or mistreatment against children, be it physically, sexually, or psychologically, against children may be considered as child abuse. It also includes neglect by parents or caregivers or failure to act after receiving information. Child abuse can happen anywhere, be it at school, bus, school, or anywhere interact. 90% of these cases were done by family members, and a good percent of these cases were done by parents and it wasn't fair.
Is the extreme child abuse and oppression. Often, the victim loses confidence and slowly become introverted. It's not only the overall personality and sometimes leads to a slogan, alcoholism and drugs. We can imagine that this tragedy happened to your inner boy whom you know. Fortunately, most of the cases, even children early, can be treated by counseling and other treatment, which can be brought to normal lives.
Everybody, sit. partnership. So the person that remains standing will be
thank you. So we'll get high, high all night, high all night, butterfly.
So
financially.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Jesus. And I thank you for this past come to an end.